बिजली वाहन उद्योग के 360 डिग्री सॉल्यूशन प्रोवाइडर।
हेलो गाइस, दिस इज प्रज्ञा पुजारी एंड आई एम द एचआर फॉर द गोगो ग्रुप। वी आर अ ग्रुप कंपनी इनटू इलेक्ट्रिक व्हीकल्स। फर्स्टली वेलकम बैक टू आवर चैनल। थैंक यू सो मच फॉर स्टॉपिंग बाय एंड क्लिकिंग ऑन दिस वीडियो। आई होप यू गाइस एंजॉय इट एंड लर्न समथिंग ऑफ वैल्यू टुडे। So this is a continuation video for my previous video, for my previous one. If you have not watched my previous video, my last video, please do check it out as well. And so there I have defined what is training, coaching, mentoring, counseling, teaching. And in this video, I'll be covering up the difference between coaching, training and mentoring, keeping aside the other topics. And that's because the majority of people are not able to understand the difference between these three topics, these three methods. Firstly, the main question is, why is it important to distinguish the difference between them? It's because they require, they need a different approach. Simple. So let's not talk much and let's get straight into it. So already we've seen the definitions of coaching, mentoring and training. So let's just jump into the further points. The first one is emphasis. Coaching emphasizes on performance or behavior transformation, whereas mentoring emphasizes on career, behavior as well as an all-round personal development, personal growth of an individual. While training emphasizes on skill training, upgradation of skills and skill advancements. The next one we look at is time horizon. Coaching is a short-term process, while mentoring is a long-term process, and training takes a variable time frame. It depends totally on the purpose of the training. The next one is type. Coaching is formal and task-oriented, whereas mentoring is informal and relationship-oriented and development-driven for an individual. The third one is training. Training is again a formal, emphasizes on formal level and usually is, measurable on learning outcomes. It is structured to measure the learning outcomes of an individual. So these were the three main key points on these methods. I could differentiate. So these were the main, part. So the next one also, I'd like to give you some example on corporate level examples on these three methods and when these methods are used, these concepts and ideas are used. Coaching is used when you are seeking to develop an individual or a group of individuals, or you can say employees, a group of employees or an individual employee on a specific competency. Mentoring is used when you're seeking to develop a new leader or a talent pool as a part of your succession planning. The third one is training. Training happens mostly if it is within an organization, it happens on an ongoing employee, it is provided to an ongoing employee in order to, make the availability of an experienced and capable employee to assume a future senior role when they become available. So, yes, that's all guys for today's video. And I hope you all enjoyed it and learned something new and something of value. I hope it is useful for you and you were able to understand with the definition and again this video with examples and the differences. So, and also please do go to our website www.gogoe1.com. The link is also there in the description. And also do have a look at the training program that we have. So our training program have, we organize the training program on monthly basis. If you're interested in electric vehicle, you can, enroll yourself. So as I mentioned in my previous video, we provide a 360 degree, practical and technical training on electric vehicles. So if you all want to enroll yourself, please do it. You can do it as per your, availability. Contacts are in the description. Yes, it is mentoring, coaching, training, consulting, everything packed in one. So if you're interested to open up your own business, you are interested to explore the electric vehicle industry, do register yourself. And yeah, that's it. See you all in my next video. And until then, stay tuned for further updates. Bye.
GoGoEvil.com
Bijli Vahan Udyog Ke 360 Degree Solution Provider
GoGoEvil World Class Manufacturer or Supplier
Bijli Vahan Udyog Mein Quality Assurance Competitive Price or Advanced Technology
GoGoEvil Education System
Bijli Vahan Udyog Mein Knowledge Skills or Ability Accelerator
GoGoEvil Research and Development Center
Bijli Vahan Udyog Mein इंजीनियर किसान और इन्वेंटर की जान
GoGoEvil Incubation Center
बिजली वाहन उद्योग में नई सोच नया भविष्य नए स्टार्टअप का बुलंद साथीदार
GoGoEvil ODM और ODM सप्लायर
ब्रांड आपका आइडिया आपका टेक्नोलॉजी हमारी
GoGoEvil राइड इनटू द फ्यूचर